Okay. Hi, bees. Checking the bees. Oh, they're very happy to see me.
Okay, baby.
What am I doing?
You're helping me.
I don't know what to do. I mean...
Okay, so we're gonna... Let's look at each one. And observe the bee-ness. Okay, so brood and cap. Mm-hmm. This is honey up here. And then...
That's another side. They're feeding some of it. Do you see eggs?
Here they're putting honey in. Mm-hmm. I'm guessing, are there?
Yeah, it's all full of
honey. I'll and then see. That's brood. I don't see any eggs there. And this is still just honey.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm guessing they're putting honey in these. And then they cap them off. That's what I wanted to just take a look at first. And okay, this was one of the newer racks, and of course, they're starting to fill that with honey. And this one's almost empty. Starts. Okay, this is a lot. Oh, there's a queen. Well, this is. Yeah, there's larva in there.
Okay.
You see? Whoa, 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 right there.
There she is.
Is that her?
Wait a minute. Down here? That one?
No, there was a bigger one.
Right there at the bottom.
Yeah.
Right there, she's walking across the center.
This one?
Isn't that a queen? Right there? Or is that a drone?
Oh, that is kind of a bigger one there.
Yeah.
That could be her.
She's not marked.
Okay, so this is what we're looking at right here.
Yeah, so I see larva.
Oh, yeah. Whatever that one was. Oh, I think that's her. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and put her...
She didn't look marked, you know?
No, she doesn't.
And there's a queen cell on the other side, so we need to tuck queen to that. Queen cell.
Queen cell on rack 3.
Which means that's got to be split.
I'm not 100% sure. Okay, this was one of the new trays, which is getting filled with a lot of honey. Okay, this is more. This looks like honey in this. Oh, there's a. Oh, there's one. Look at this. Check this out. Right there.
Oh yeah, larva.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, and there's another queen cell, I think.
Yeah. It's open.
Oh wow! Yeah.
So it must have been a swarm.
Okay. Mm-hmm. We got another. Got another queen cell that's open on the bottom. And there's something else there. I don't know if that is a queen cell.
What else could it be? Yeah, it's something.
Well, it's a larva, so there's definitely laying going on in this one. Okay, that's enough, baby.
I'm sorry. I just like
you only have to do one.
I like calm bees.
Well, they're actually pretty good.
Whoa, it shifted.
Yeah, I see. That's where I'm talking about trying to do something else. That's buried right there. And cap larva, I guess. So that's the way it's supposed to be looking. Yeah, and there's plenty of larvae in here.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, guys. look at these guys.
They're feeding. See, and that thing on the end looks to me like they've been building up another queen cell.
Where, so. This here?
Yeah, right there.
I don't know. That is kind of interesting.
You need to ask about that.
Okay, I'm just recording this so I can.
Oop, careful, it's sliding.
Huh?
It's sliding this way.
The whole thing is?
Yeah.
Okay. To be.
Aww.
So you gotta kind of be careful when you bring it back in. Okay, this was one of the newer racks.
Wow, they're filling that up.
Oh yeah.
Lots of capped honey. That scared me.
Yeah. Spray just a little bit in here. Okay, and this one.
That's a new one.
Yeah, this is one of the new ones.
Is he busy? We don't really see her unless that was who we saw earlier.
I think that's who we saw.
Watch out on the end though.
Yeah. okay, this is the one that maybe I should shift one of these others down. Which one, though? Well, I don't want to necessarily put one of the real full ones on. Now, I can't remember which one the queen was in. It was either this one or this one. I think it was the third one. So maybe if I move this one down.
Listen to that.
You know that? It's pretty light.
Hi, guys. Or gals.
This one here. Yeah. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is a 9-frame one.
Now remember, as we were watching that video, that you have to like use the pry tool and just kind of tuck them in closer.
Well, this
like
these are spaced. Yeah, these are all spaced.
Okay. Now be careful. No. Just look. Okay. Okay. You're pushing it up, babe.
No, I'm holding it with my hand. So this is a 9-frame. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was a queen.
Hey, everybody. Calm down. Calm down.
Oh, here's some of those bait beetles.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so we've seen them.
They're out. Okay, guys.
Rest in peace, little bees.
Yeah, they're all fanning.
Yeah, they're fanning.
These are dead ones.
They'll clean them out.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Down here. Hello, little bee.